Auditions. Up first is confident Ashik Parla. After failing to get the main role in Slumdog Millionaire, he's walked all the way from India in only his flip-flops to try his luck at winning over the judges' hearts and show them that he has the talent and the passion to not only win the D Factor, but change the lives of millions of people through his music.
You the first thing I'll choose.
Welcome.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Ashik Parla.
Ashik. Okay, what are you going to sing?
I'll sing Do the World by Take That.
Love that song. One of my favourite songs.
I want to say, whilst I'm singing that, I hope you can feel the connection I'm having with the song, because I feel music is quite personal to me.
Alright, Ashik.
A star so bright, you guide me, oh, don't close your eyes, don't fade away, don't fade away, oh, yeah, you and me, we could light up the stars, if you stay with me, girl, we can rule the world.
The sky. So, Simon, is it going to rule the world?
No. Danny.
At times it sounded a little bit, you know, like when the record slows down and it's not quite playing at the right speed.
I absolutely love your passion for music, but the singer wasn't there, babe.
When you tell me that you're going to change the world and etc., you're not. Not with that voice. Louis, yes or no?
I'm going to have to say no. You're not ready for it.
I'm sorry. No.
Danny?
I'm sorry, it's a no.
Ashik, it's four no's.
Hello.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
I'm Anton, and he's seven. And seven.
Okay, off you go.
I stop to stare at you, walking down the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore. The traffic I see of you takes me up above. Girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt I'm the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we feel we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy back.
Come on, Simon, we can prove it.
Yeah, we can prove it. Come on, we can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
You're different from any other act I've ever had on this show.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Come on!
Guys, it's a no. You can't sing
one. Come on, sing one line.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a no.
Come on, Simon, he's a good singer.
No!
I won't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got to leave.
We can use spicy arrows or anything.
You've got to leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool again. I thought this love would never end.
What's your name?
Dad John.
Why are you here?
I want to be a singer, basically. I'm dedicated and passionate about it. Yeah,
alright, Dad. This is your shop.
Hey, girl. Is it everything you wanted in a man? I know I gave you the world. And even in your palm of your hand. So why I love right away? I just can't seem to understand.
What was that song?
Justin Timberlake. Walk under a restaurant.
No, it wasn't.
You dress like Justin, but you sounded nothing like him.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
No. No.
Okay,
I know we're good enough.
And I'm good enough too!
But I love music.
Guys, let's go in as a band, a group together. New names, new style. Let's go!
Feeling me.
Afternoon, guys.
Hello.
So, who have we got here?
I'm Archie.
I'm Ewan.
Alright, I'm Nick.
And I'm James.
Guys, is there any group in the world that inspires you? Who would you like to be like?
Westlife, Boyzone,
Sugar Babes. Anyone who's gay, eh?
Okay, guys, take your time.
Anyone know any songs? Just go. So don't stop trying, don't stop, never give up. Hold your head high and reach the top. Let the world see what you have got. Bring it all back to you.
Cheryl?
Loved you.
I thought that was absolutely terrific. And you know, agreeing with the girls, you know, individually you've all got great voices. Particularly you. Like yeah, I like you. I like your voice a lot. I am very, very happy with you lot.
Thank you so much.
Louis?
100% yes.
Sure.
100% and I hope I'll get them in makeup.
Danny?
You just made this competition very, very exciting. Yeah!
Guys, you're going through to the next round. Yeah!